was going to say, here you are, finally living up to the potential that Camille saw in you. She would have been proud.
I used to remember these afternoons.
Perfect day at a corner cafe.
When you sat there.
You really outdid yourself.
On the side.
Told me you were real.
Saw through my heart, through my emptiness.
He was not and nothing.
If you knew even a fraction of who I am, it would break you in two.
Listen.
Then show me.
What have you done to me?
Am I supposed to fear you too?
What have you done?
It would be better for you if you did.
I wanna get over you sometimes.
I care about you.
Want to get forward.
But then you've made your feelings perfectly clear.
I never forget what we had that night. And you were holding both my hands.
Camille, I'm begging you.
Sir,
don't leave me.
You know, it's just like a funeral.
Please.
Say goodbye again.
Please just go.
For one last time.
I'll never forgive myself if I let you die.
You were holding my hand.
I love you.
And looked into my eyes.
Whatever you want.
And we started again.
I do love you, you know.
For one last time.
You believed there was a light in me. I'm not a light.
All my life.
I'm darkness.
To darkness.
Made flesh.
All my gold. Turned to sorrow.
Klaus, look at me.
Line you.
I've never seen that look on his
what
face. He's barely holding it together.
Camille's my brother's refuge.
It's just so fond of me.
I need you. It's not gonna happen. Not to you.
In reality, I would not be subjected to the ridiculous claims of a woman who died in my arms.
You know, it's just like a funeral.
I miss you, Camille.
Say goodbye again.
Go. You have no reason to stay.
For one last time. You were holding my hand.
I will carry you with me.
And looked into my eyes.
I guess that makes me immortal.
And we started a kiss.
I would have found
last time.
I have moments of solace to sustain me. It's because of them I'm here now.